Hello, 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 this is Lars again, and welcome back to episode 4. Now, we're still just basically waiting here. We are basically just waiting for these guys to, well, get good and ready to can we actually do that anytime soon? Annex vassal. Oh. Yeah, I think there's been enough time here, actually. We should probably start improving our relations with these guys. Oh, wait, we're capped, and the aggressive expansion is horrible. We might just have to just beat those guys. That's an interesting name. Alright, so... Yeah, we stopped trying to improve relations because this will take... Yeah. These are 3,000 guys. We have our... let's see here. We can actually get a couple more guys. So we might want to do that before we do anything drastic. Let's see. Yeah. Just do this, and then send... No. Let's do 3 of these guys. Select this unit and get it down there. Now, the second we actually remove the annexation here, because we can do that, right? Break vassalization. That will... Oh. Really? 3 stability and 100 prestige. Oh, wow. Yeah, seems like that's not even... Let's do that at least. That doesn't really seem like an option at all at this point, because minus 3 stability here when we have a lot of guys that we actually need to integrate first, that would probably not be fun. Now I wish we could actually get some of those trade nodes, but I'm guessing trade isn't a big thing here yet. Let's see, can we actually do something with, for example, this guy? That's a diplomat, but this guy. Yeah. Unable to send because not discovered, and... Yeah, and we lack the knowledge, of course. Right. So, basically, we're ready for this guy to start, if he wants to start some trouble, we can take him, but at this point I don't know if we can actually improve relations enough to get him to actually be our friend. And yeah, so we'll actually get the same stability hit from just attacking him. We really don't need to get the prestige hit too. But the stability hit in itself might actually be possible to do so. Then again, we don't get enough of this, so I don't know. Worst case, we might actually start seeing some Portuguese or something show up here, and not having the unified stuff here at that point would be bad, because as long as we have knowledge of power, or, oh yeah, knowledge is power. Okay, let's see what we can actually do here. Right now I'm just running out the clock here, and see, if I send you a gift, will you love me? Alright, let's try doing that. won't hurt at least. So let's see. Alright, that's cool at least. And oh, that's kind of cool. That means actually that we have some Shawnee here, and they're now accepted, so we don't need to change them. Even better. Oh, Delaware. Huh. All right, it's fine. Yeah, who cares? No. We can't really do anything at this point, I don't think. How far away are we from? We are actually in the pasture here. We could probably reduce this, just let's just put it down to half. This doesn't matter. That means that we can actually get an advisor. Now, military tech, how far away are we? Because getting military tech here would be interesting. The first steps are really expensive, but yeah. We might want to get a military dude. Of course, this would be great, but it'll take so long. So we might just, yeah, let's do that. Let's get one of these guys. Oh, this one would be really good. That's the best one in my book. As long as you don't have an absurd manpower or reinforcement problem, I always go. Oh. Okay, he's better administrator though. Worse when it. Oh. Aren't we some sort of democracy? Why would they actually vote for an incapable ruler? No, we lost. Oh. Okay, that was an older event. I was starting to worry there. So we're getting 4, 5, and 5. That's actually better. Oh, that's cool. And an army tradition is not too bad actually. So let's get one of these guys. That'll set us. Oh, that'll set us back over a year. Damn it. All right. So. At least now we have one of these guys, just in case somebody wants to start something. Let's put him here. Actually, now we can. We can't really add any more people here, and it wouldn't make sense. We can't build anything. We're basically just waiting for this to hit 1500. But, and we should probably boost our stability. This is the revolt risk up here. Maybe we'll just put this guy up here at least. Now, at this point, I think I'm going to take a. Just stop the recording here for a couple of minutes while I just go into full forward here, and I'll just fast forward through this thing and we'll see if something happens. Yeah. Alright, at least now we're one step closer. We will actually get some medieval military. Not that impressed really, but infantry shock. Now, yeah, next one is super bad too. And you know, the New World guys, they get plus 150%. So our only hope is getting this high enough while just waiting, so we might be able to get, if we get a colony close by and they core it, we might be able to start the process of westernizing. But yeah, reset all mark points to, well, change our technology. We will then slowly westernize, and our progress will depend on our internal stability. Okay, so that's our only hope, but the first step to getting there is assimilating these guys and integrating them. And again, just waiting. So I think, yeah, I'm going to cut away again here, and then we'll wait until we get close to this point. Yeah. Now, this is quite interesting. Oh, wait, what? And that's quite typical. Let's see. Oh, free advisor slot. Let's just do this. I had something I wanted to show you guys, but let's wait until... let's see. So, military tech costs, that's a plus 2. That's way, way too expensive. We can barely do one of these, so discipline, sure. I did add a couple of guys here just to kind of keep prestige falling slower, and yeah. Now, look at these guys, Aztecs. These guys are big. They will also probably reach the Portuguese, which I kind of, you know, I'm pretty sure that the Portuguese will come at some point. So I'm thinking maybe we just, yeah, because of negative opinion. So let's just start improving the relations with these guys. That might help. And does this mean no trade thingy? Of course we need to upgrade first. But look at this, diplomatic power is getting close here. So we need that to be able to trade. Come on. This will get us the trade range, and we need that to actually do something. We won't actually get any ships, because that's level 2 it seems. Yeah. And the Cherokee are now 173. Okay, yeah, 175, that's actually the point where we can send them a gift and then start. So, let's see. Oh man, auto saving. So, let's see, minus 3 per year on the improved relations, but we get 3.5. Oh wow. Yeah, this is going to take a while. Not too bad though. So, yeah, new technology, sweet. Let's do that. Cool. This means that we can actually place the merchants. Now, if we even have anywhere to place them, nope, because yeah, we don't have any trade nodes. And we can't really discover anything, I think. Or can we actually? Nope, we can't go there. We can go there. That would be stupid, wouldn't it? Yeah. Yeah, let's not go there. It's a silly place. But yeah, I think that's actually it for this episode. I'm going to take a quick break, and then we'll keep trucking on here and see if we can't get this thing... get it done. Yeah, I'll see you guys.